better come out and do this like 6 a.m.
Yeah, I would if it wasn't up at 6 a.m.
Well, someone went for it.
You ready? One, two, three. But at least good.
This group of campers, hikers came by. These two take them out on this cliff. You can't really get a good picture of the cliff.
Oh, yeah.
Take them out on this cliff here to show them the view. Lure them out on this cliff, actually.
Kind of like looking at the flowers.
Lure them out here. And then Levi says, "Hey, have you ever killed anyone?" One guy was like, "What?" The other guy said, "No." And there was one guy that caught on. He said, "I already know."
I mean, with that one dude standing here, it would have been nothing to say. He kind of had a look on his face like, "What?"
It's a weird question to ask.
Yeah. Where's that? There? Indian staircase. There's people on it right now, I see them.
What, they got a cloud floor?
No, it's Indian staircase.
They don't know map either. I don't think it. Backwards ain't so good.
You're good now. You're good now. Go.
What? I'm looking around now. That sucks.
Hiking backwards ain't cool.
It's not as cool as it sounds, anyway. Yeah. Kentucky. Oh my God, we are lost. That's where we came from. We're lost. We need to get out our signaling devices, make a smoke fire, get your bright colored pink shit and hang up from a fucking limb so they can see us and rescue us. So we think we're unlost now.
Well, the worst case scenario, we're on the wrong trail and we're coming out somewhere.
Yeah, they say all the trails eventually connect, but who knows what kind of a... Who knows what kind of a...
We don't know for sure they came this way, but I'm assuming that they didn't come where we came from. They said they came back... You know, we was up there, they said they came back from this way, so it's like...
Should we be seeing white turtles there? Boy, this just feels like we're going to some secret place, doesn't it? These woods feel pretty squatchy to me. Yeah, this is probably where I leave the hiking poles at. Remind me, guys, the hiking poles are here. Did you seriously just smack your head into that?
Yeah.
Wow. I heard it.
Yeah.
I heard that shit. Are you, going under it?
I'm thinking about it.
You gotta try to limbo. Do the limbo.
Okay.
Alright. Okay. Oh yeah, you see it?
It's gonna be a bitch getting down from here.
Yeah. Jeez. I think if I were going to do it, I would go that way with the rope. But he's doing good there on that crack, I guess. I guess if you get your feet in that crack.
This part sucks.
Yeah, I don't think I could do that part.
What about swinging over to the side and coming up this once you get up that hard part? Looks like there's... You know, it's not straight up over there. Far, are you going?
Far.
People are definitely coming up this way. I don't know how far I'm going to make it up this way, but... Yeah, I do believe this is easier. I mean... Less scary. If you feel good about the rope, it may be the easier way, but. Me either, really. Use your knee here. That's a pretty good hold. Watch tripping on the roots as you come up. Hang on, let me get turned around. Wait a minute, this might be the fucking crevice. I don't know if there's a way to the top from here. We might be in the crevice. Well, this looks like a crevice. It wasn't that bad. There's the crevice. Goes through the other side. As far as going to the top, I think we'd have to go around that rock there. And you're going to have an easier time getting through the crevice than I am.
What's on the other side?
A cave. that opens up on the sheer thing. Are you going to try to go all the way through?
You have to go through the other side?
Yep.
Or climb up this piece of wood?
I think you can climb up a piece of wood.
I don't know about all that.
It's not that bad, really.
Oh no, that space is tiny.
Like I said, you're going to have an easier way to doing it than me.
Where do you go once you get there?
Kind of up over that shit and then you drop back down. Yep, we're in it.
How can you get up there?
I don't know. We don't know how to get to the top.
There's nothing to grab onto up there. There's no way I'm going up there. I can't grab hold of anything. That's just a flat, smooth rock.
You're right. Unless you can... Unless you can get a hold of this one. I got a hold of something there, but... And we're turning it... Wendy, we're pussies.
I guess.
Like, Levi's at the top. We're standing out here.
Well, he didn't come this way, or he wouldn't be at the top.
Okay, well... Yeah, so... I can see easily how to get up from here, but... That whole coming back down part, this part from where I'm at to where I was at, right there. You want to see the crevice?
I'll go the other way to see the crevice.
You don't want to come across here?
Yeah,
if you ain't coming across here, I sure as fuck ain't coming across here over there.
That worries me going across there too.
But you don't like the looks of it is what you're saying.
No, it should. I mean, like if he was 1 foot from the ground, that would be like, oh, that's easy. You'd walk across that, you know what I mean? But still up this high.
No, honest. Yeah, if it was 1 foot from the ground, maybe, yeah. But it's not.
Yeah. It's like, it. Yeah, I don't want to try it either. Even though, honestly, the rope worries me going down that way too, but I'm going down the rope.
Honestly, if you could feel, what about going up there and coming down right here? Then you wouldn't have to cross this. It looks like people are going up right there at that tree. I can see their footmarks and shit.
Still like a big, that last step to go from there to there.
I just did that.
That's,
I mean,
scary as fuck to me.
Really, literally, you could just like wing your legs out and get caught in a fucking nutsack by this shit right here. Okay, however you feel about it, I mean. No, I guess I don't blame you. In fact, I'm not digging this. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck I'm going to do this. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't even want to do that right there with the fucking backpack on me. If you're coming around the crevice, I'll stay up here. Really hard to...
Nice and cool in here.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. That ledge, you see that ledge on the left side? If you can snag a hold of that. Here.
going back down on top. By the way, they made it look like that part was easy. I think you're right, there had to have been something else there.
There used to be two logs from what I saw in the video. And he go through that, and to be honest with you, even if I could get up there, my fat ass is a little.
I wonder if this would help too.
Might have been. Probably was. I don't doubt that at all. Because that would help immensely. But still, I'm saying, even if I got up through there, from what I'm seeing from here, my fat ass is kind of.
Oh, it is. I didn't see a way coming up out like a hole or anything, even if you got up in there.
You don't. You come back through here.
Oh, you want to get on top of this?
No. One? But there's a cave on the other side.
Oh, lookout. That's a lookout thing.
Yeah.
Why is this warrants a picture at least? Looks like there's an upper slave and a bottom
picture. I feel like really horrible this trip because I totally pussied out on half the shit. The Indian staircase and this. And top. The top and the fucking crevice.
Well, the crevice, I don't think it's pussy out. That's something. Yeah, there's another 2x4 section laying there too. Like, and they used to have both those 2x4s now too or something.
Yeah, I think they did. Even if I got to the top of that fucking thing, I don't know if I could squeeze through that shit.
Ridge.
There's a campsite. We could sit here and have.
It's a nice campsite.
Lunch, yes.
Nice big fire pit.
Oh. Okay.
Lunch?
Sure.
Lunch.
Yeah, I think this is the fire pit of the losers. The people who can't camp up there. Gosh, we're being awful hard on ourselves, aren't we?
I couldn't camp up there.
Why not?
I wouldn't take a
backpack thing.
I wouldn't take a backpack with that fucking.
Yeah, but if you had a long enough rope from where that rope is at, you should be able to haul it up fairly easy.
Here we are having lunch at Cloud Splitter Loserville. Except for this guy. But what do you expect? This is what I need to get a Spider-Man.
You need to. You would have made it.
That's what we should have.
If I get a Spider-Man shirt, I think I can do it.
I should have had my Wonder Woman shirt on.
It makes you feel.
But you have like Wonder Woman all the time, so permanently. That's what you should get. You should get a Spidey tattooed on your chest.
Yeah.
Having tuna salad. How did you get the ranch? Did you only get the ranch for that?
No, I brought the herb and garlic. Remember, I accidentally brought two of them.
How did you get this, Sean?
Traded one to her.
This is herb and garlic.
I like the smoked stuff, too.
Smoked stuff, and I left it in the car.
I wonder if that's the other one I thought I had.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Under that done.
Did you?
Yeah. I'm gonna keep crouching to get down here anyway. I know I'm sliding. I was holding on to a bit.
Very beautiful. water falling off of it. Look at the big rock. Wow. Nifty.
Nice waterfall.
On top of that rock, Spider-Man?
Not really.
Okay.
Too tired. You want to get on top of that rock?
No, too tired. Oh, there's the hieroglyphics they were talking about. You see it?
What?
See the... I imagine some idiot did that, but did you see the little animal drawn?
Yeah. I didn't see that.
I have a hard time believing that that's like Indians or anything, but... That's surely a bison.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Half a grateful.
Huh?
Half a grateful. You can go up there. You can go up there. Yeah. I wish I had energy to go up there.
Me too. Okay, what are you guys doing?
We'll make an exception for this one. We've passed up a lot of them.
We're nearing the end of the journey. Look at that one tree at the very top, up here. Straight up the top, see how the sun's hitting it? It's pretty wild. Thank you. I weigh 210 pounds, people. Here I come.
Maybe.
Holy crap. Okay. Those first few steps were... Are you serious? Oh, I heard something crack. And this got a chunk, this one's got a chunk missing out of it. Oh shit. Did you need to do that shit? That's our camera.
I gotta take a picture somehow.
Ooh.
That's on you.
That's a good turnout. I get the she's got the turtle next to you.
Turtle?
Yep.
Ah, that one's safe.
There's one there too.
Yeah, but it's cooler on the bridge.
Yeah,
we've been seeing them on fucking trees all night. This is bridge.
Turtle.
Hurry.
Let's get your camera secured so we can shake this thing. What? I'm sure they've had people, a lot more people in there than me.
Yeah, but I weigh 210 pounds. Oh. Ooh, did you hear that creaking?
I hear the creaking. I bet it creaks a lot more when you got a ton of people in it doing it.
Oh, shit.
What?
I said, I'm on the edge of my fall, I'm going to die. You guys are going to fall in the water.
It is a little disconcerting. Look down there.
Pieces and parts. Spare parts.
What the hell is that? You see them all?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of them down there.
Miguel's pizza is very good.
Better than Mountain House, 2 thumbs up.
Better than Mountain House, so probably 4 thumbs up.
How was your Red River Gorge experience?
Very good. Very tiring, but very good.
Yeah.
Mountain House freeze dried pizza.
Miguel's Mountain House pizza. Mm. How was your Red River Gorge experience, Wendy?
Pretty good.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm ready for my pizza, though.
And what'd you say? Pineapple.
Pineapple and ham. Would have been better with the sweet barbecue.
Yeah, that's good. Mine's banana, pepper, onion, mushroom, bacon, pasta. Did I miss anything? I don't know if I missed anything or not. Bacon.
Onion.
Pan, pepper, mushroom, pasta.
Tastes good.
Cheese.
Sauce.
I think I got cheddar cheese out too.